Ladies and gentlemen, two of the finest guys that ever lived, put your hands together for Ross and Brent Whiteside.